Anglers Extra.
Thanks, Cooper. Blake, you just heard it from Coop. 5 for 5 in terms of reaching base, 3 for 3 with hits and a home run. What was working well for you today?
I was just seeing the ball well out of the pitcher's hands today. I wasn't swinging at the ball, so, you know, the pitches that are out of the zone, I was taking my walks when I needed to, and then the pitches that were in the zone, I was punishing them.
What does a day like this do for you guys, where for the first time since Game 2, you guys fall below 500 and then come out and sweep your second road doubleheader of the season? What does a day like this do for you?
I mean, it definitely ignites us again, I think. I mean, we were just talking about it in the huddle and stuff. Like, it's a big thing getting above 500 now again, so we're a game above. And, they're a good team over there, Falmouth. So hopefully we can take that into the game tomorrow and keep it building, hopefully build a win streak.
Now, I know that Tom Holliday is a big fan of writing certain messages on his lineup cards. Mm-hmm. Did he write anything today, and what does it mean to you guys when you see him write something there?
So I remember the messages from yesterday, but I didn't see one today. I'm sure there was one on there, but I just didn't get a good look at it. But, I mean, yesterday I remember he wrote down, like, play every game like it's your last, what if it is your last and stuff. And, for some guys that works for them, and other guys, you know, it's just nice just focusing on the game. And, you know, like for me, I like playing. I remember a word of advice that I got from Bob Watson, who is in the front office for the MLB. He told me, you know, play every game like it's a wiffle ball game with your friends and stuff. Like, you know, there's no stress there. It's all for the fun of the game. And, that's why I'm out here, because I love playing baseball.
Blake, thanks so much for joining us, and good luck as the rest of the season continues.
Thank you.
We'll now go back up to Cooper Boardman as the Anglers Extra Postgame Show continues.